Black heart means they are talking telepathically. Danger, what danger? Stop yelling in my head. Sorry, what do you mean danger? We're being hunted by a murderer and could possibly lose our lives. What could I possibly mean by we're in danger? All right, I see your point. How do we warn the others about what's happening? Well, we can start off by telling our groups. You are in a group, right? Yeah, with Toru, Terushima, and Daisho. I'm with Yaku, Hinata, and Yams. I'm guessing we are all in groups of four. Would it be smarter to walk around or stay in one spot? We're literally sitting ducks if we stay in one spot. Let's walk around and hope we find each other. We'll try. So what happened? For starters, we're possibly gonna die. You mean from starvation, since we're literally underground, right? If I did, then I'd eat one of you. Hinata's the thickest, start with him. I don't know if I should be offended or complimented. Both. But no, I mean we're gonna die because Mercs is hunting us down. Mercs, as in the Mercs, no shit. Well, fuck my life. We're not gonna have one if we stand here any longer. Where should we even go? We're stuck underground for fuck's sake. Gee, I didn't know that. Totally not like I see walls of dirt everywhere I turn. You're definitely gonna see dirt when I shove your face in this damn wall. Shut up and let's walk. But I wanted to watch. Walk. Damn it, fine. Group 1. Well, we're gonna die. What? Wow, so gentle. Give us context at least. Okay. We're getting hunted by Mercs. Mercs. Toru, we watched the news together about this. Why would I ever watch the news? Cause you like crime documentaries and call them drama. Oh yeah, if she want to hunt me down, at least follow me on the gram first. Why would she do that? What would her username even be? Killer Murky. I can fucking hear you. Oh, what the fuck? What? Did you not just hear her? No, she can talk to individual people. What did she say to you? She isn't trying to give you head, right? I can hear you too. Holy fuck. Why did you just flinch so damn hard? Cause bitch just spoke to me. Call me a bitch again and I will give him head. What? No, don't do that. Only I can. Good, cause I didn't want to in the first place. So why did you say that? To scare you, duh. You're literally threatening my life by hunting us down. You scare me enough. Oh really? Thanks for the compliment. See, we could be friends if you didn't wanna fucking murder me. I could talk to you in the afterlife if the police ever catch me. Let's not talk about that right now. Daisho grabbed Terushima's face and kissed his cheek, which caused Terushima to flinch. Jesus fuck, you scared me. What were you doing? You looked like you fell asleep. I was talking to her. We vibe pretty well. Babe, don't vibe with a murderer, but she's cool. Yeah, I'm cool, you fucker. She just called me a fucker. You are a fucker. You fuck me. Let's not. Let's start walking before she finds us. Oh, I can see you. In fact, I can see all of you. Group 3. You guys heard that too, right? Some chick say she can see all of us. Then yes, I heard it. Where did it come from? I don't think anyone else is near us. Group 1. Bestie. What? I heard my bestie. Hold up. Bestie. Group 3. Stop walking. Everybody stopped and turned towards Atsumu. What? Is something wrong? Are you okay? I just heard my bestie. I didn't hear shit. Shut up, you make me sound crazy. Don't say one fucking word, I'm gonna try and talk to him. Bestie. I heard him, he's there. Pair 2. Connected. Iwazumi covered Toru's mouth. Don't. Fucking yell. You'll get us caught. She already said she can see us, dipshit. Oh right. Iwazumi uncovered Toru's mouth. That was hot. Anyways, bestie. Hey bestie. Bitch, where you at? Bitch, we fell down the same damn hole. Okay, but I don't see your dumb ass. I don't see yours either. How did we fall down the same hole but end up in different places? Like Mercs, make up your mind, bitch. Damn, I can kill you right now. Ahem, please don't. I want to see my bestie alive, not his dead body. Wait, you can hear her too. I'm talking to both of you, so yes, he can hear me too. Bestie, babes, can you like, let us go? Alive, please. What? Bestie said, I could do that, but not going to. What fun would that be? Babes, fun? What are you? Sadistic? Sociopathic? Both actually. What? We didn't expect that to be right. Back to the game, loves. How did she just force me out of my own mind? Husband, oh God, did I do something wrong? Why, as soon as head shoved in the damn wall, oh, that funny story actually, as soon as you said not to say a fucking word, Suna started talking, so Sakusa shoved his face in the dirt. Atsumu turned towards Sakusa and gently slapped him. You could have at least told me so I could watch it, you dipshit. Well, I didn't wanna disturb you. Did you at least record it? No, but I did. Send me the video now. Kiyomi, get Suna out of the wall, please. Thank you. Fine. Sakusa walked over to the wall and pulled Suna out. Suna spit a mouthful of dirt at Sakusa. Fuck you. Should've kept your mouth shut. Now come on, let's start walking. Group 4. Stop hanging onto me like a scared little bitch. Shut up, fuck you, I don't wanna get lost. There's enough light for you to see us, let go of me. What if the lights go out? Why are you fighting to stay hanging onto me? Cause you're a lamp post, so do your job. Fuck you, get off me. Tsukishima shook Kageyama off his arm. Fine, you fucker. Can you guys stop fighting for once? Tsukishima and Kageyama instantly stopped talking. Whoa. How did you just do that? I don't even know what I did. Is that some type of pretty boy magic? Pretty boy, you should know this by now. Everyone calls you a pretty boy. Akashi turned towards Kageyama and Tsukishima. Talk without fighting with each other. I don't like whatever you just did to me. Felt like I was put in some type of spell or some shit. Akashi, you're magic. Holy shit, I'm magic. Group 3. I just heard Akashi. What? He isn't near here. Every one of you has a pair. At random times, you will faintly hear your pair's voice. Once you communicate with each other, you will clearly hear their voice and become connected. That must explain why we can't hear their voices. That must also explain why it looked like Atsumu was asleep standing up earlier. He must have been talking to Toru. You catch on quickly. I'll manually connect you to your pair. What? She'd manually connecting me to my pair. Group 1. Kenma. What? I just heard Kenma. He must be your pair. Oh, come on. Why couldn't you have gotten an ugly pair? I already got you as my pair. Stop, I hate you, don't talk to me. Wait, I was kidding, you're sexy. Group 3. I just heard Daisho. I guess he's your pair. Daisho. Group 1. There he is again. Kenma. Pair 3. Connected. He's there, I hear him clearly. Can you hear me? I can hear you. Start walking around and we'll try to find you. Alright. He said to start walking. Then let's go. Group 3. Wait, why did I hear Akashi? It was already explained. Shut up, Akashi. Group 4. Suna. Suna. Where? I heard him in my head. Are you kidding me? You're a pair with my boyfriend while I'm in the same group as you. The betrayal. Well, I didn't pick my pair, genius. Suna. Pair 4. Connected. Ask him how is he. Your paranoid boyfriend asks how are you. I'm okay. Tell him to stop being a whiny bitch and I'll tell you if something's wrong. He said he's okay and stop being a whiny bitch and that he'll tell me if something's wrong. Well, okay then. Walk around and we'll try to find you. Okay. Group 3. Let's start walking. Akashi said he'll find us. Group 5. My head. What happened? Are you aware that you're laying on top of Bakuto? What? What? Kuro and Bakuto looked at each other. Oh, hey bro. Hey, hey, hey. Daichi face palmed as Bakuto and Kuro stood up. Where are we? We fell in that hole after Kageyama jinxed us. You were passed out for a while. Group 5. Group 5 flinched and looked around them. Did you just? We all heard that, right? Group 1. Yeah, we heard that. Group 1 froze and looked at Terushima. Did you just talk to yourself? What? No, I was replying. To yourself. His pair, you idiots. Who is it? Kuro. Group 5. What? Pair 5. Connected. What, what? Someone just spoke to me. Kuro. Oh, it was Terushima. How is he in my head? Dude, you're possessed. Can I switch teams? No. Well, fuck. Try saying something back. Dude, did you possess me? Alright, I would like a new pair, please. Nope. I thought we were vibing, man. I don't make the rules. Oh, wait. I do. Is Kenma with you? No, but he has a pair. A pair. You were still passed out when I explained. All of you fell into my little underground playground and you all have a pair, meaning you can connect and talk to each other. much like what you did with number 7, so he didn't possess me. No, you dimwit, ouch. Anyway, who's Kenma's pair? Daisho, that snaky bastard. Hey, that's my boyfriend you're talking about. Well, he is a snaky bastard. Nobody said you can call him name, sir. Whatever. Back to the game. She just forced me out of my own mind. ... Why is Daisho and Toru playing patty cake? They said you took too long. You do know we can't continue without you, right? What? Why? There's an invisible force that keeps us from moving forward. Probably because Merx wants us to stick together. Speaking of, why hasn't she started coming after us? The last group has not awoken yet. The last group, Group 6, has yet to wake up. I cannot start the game when all groups are not awake. Wouldn't that make it easier for you to catch them? That is the issue. It will be too easy. I like
challenges.
And I do not like the way her voice changed when she said challenges. We have to try and find the last group. Daisho, Toru, stop playing patty cake and let's go. Oh, but we were almost done. We were on the last verse. Where are we going anyway? To find and wake up the last group. You do realize that means our death will come earlier, right? Yikes. Are you trying to kill us too?